Hey guys, you are welcome to Do You Know? Don't forget to subscribe, like and also share this video, thanks. Did you know, Rudolf Christian Carl Diesel was a German inventor and engineer, but he committed suicide in 1913, because he didn't think his invention would be successful.